Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Gucci Z, and I'm back with another video on South Park FBW. Now, I played a lot. I played a lot. There was some part that I actually had to take out because it was bad. That's why it was some stuff that I had to go and take out. The coin. I had to get out of this. Okay. Alright. So before I was only the blaster. Now I'm a blaster, an elementalist, so I'm able to use elemental powers, a cyborg, and a martial artist. Yes. Let me show you guys the super moves for you guys already seen this one. But I haven't shown you guys this one. And this one. The Dragon Slayer. So I erase them, which makes them to where they only attack me, and I have big protection. I already have one cyborg. I'm only gonna have one of one. That one's times two. This one is good. Attacks all of them. This one 117, 174. But these two, they take time to come back, so I'm just gonna do this one. Alright. I have another fart called the time fart. Now it's like if I fart, time actually stops for a minimum amount of time. And in battle I'm able to attack them, and I also have new allies. So I was on the Kunin fringe, but now I'm a spy. Now I am a spy for Freedom Pals. So yes, and Call Girl. I have all the allies now. I have Call Girl. Don't worry about that. I'll edit that out. But yeah, but now I have Wonder Tweak. I have Wonder Tweak, Token Black, Stan Marsh, Butters, and Kenny McCormick. So this is Mysterion, Professor Chaos, Toolshed, Tupperware, and Wonder Tweak. So basically I've done like a lot, to be honest. I've done a lot while we were away. I also got a new power. We went to this place to find Scrambles, the missing cat that we're supposed to try to find, but we weren't able to find that. And so I'll tell you. I'll basically go through like a fast thing of like everything that we've gone through. So we found out Kenny's house. We were able to get through the lava right here. We were able to get to Tweak Bros. We were able to get Token's house, and we were able to go here. We had to go and file some police stuff at the police station. And we had to go to the elementary school to talk about agenda and stuff like that. And I have everyone's house now. And we also have something new. Yeah, something new to own. And that's Buddy's house. So remember when I would be able to do this, and then I would we have a new thing. Instead of Captain Diabetes, whenever I would fart on him, he gets super strong. We have a new one. We have fart cords where the human kite gets on my back, and I have to press Y. and then we'll fart, I'll fart, and then we'll jump up. Another one is the sandblaster. Stan, he has to put this machine on my butt, and then. I might have to cut that part also. Yo, we have the same food. I mean, like, we're not Kenny, because Kenny's poor. We have food. Yeah, see, Kenny, he's a part of the family that has no roof. Like, I mean, no, it's like he's one of the only people in South Park that have a one-story house. I'm so very sorry. Jimmy's in. Dude, Kenny got speed for days. Kenny has speed for days. Why is all the parents out here, my dude? Oh shit, criminal! And he's with an innocent child! What did we do? Oh, dumb kid. Wow, alright, so yeah, so we just go. He died, so that's good. Alright, come on, Sam.
I guess we're dealing with these guys ourselves.
Oh, so you have to fight. No. That's great in the ring. So you do this, and then you punch. That's how you do it. Can you see?
I'm a martial artist. Martial artist. To see, wait, am I going past my limit? Okay, so I'm barely going past my limit. Okay. Alright, so yeah, that'll be the end of this episode. Yeah. Peace.